Hi, this is Abigail Liu reporting for Kids First, and today I'll be reviewing the film Americanish. Americanish is a breath of fresh air as it takes a look at the romantic comedy through a new lens. Although still containing classic romantic comedy cliches, this film introduces diverse cultural and ethnic characters and story arcs to American film audiences. Writer and director Imam Zawari highlights the strength of feminism and family ties as she explores the ups and downs of women in the workforce and romance. Set in New York City, the lives of three Pakistani women are thrown into turmoil while they endure career, family, romance, and culture clashes. Maryam, a college student who dreams of attending Harvard Medical School, worries about her MCAT score and navigates her crush with her study partner, Shahid, who also happens to be married. Meanwhile, her older sister, Kala, attempts to score a work promotion and ignores the advances of a well-intentioned police officer. Their cousin, Amira, moves in with the family from Pakistan in search of a doctor to marry, but her budding friendship with the local store clerk risks putting a damper on her plans. This film successfully shows the struggle of balancing cultural traditions and personal ambition through love and marriage, career, and family. When reading the summary of this film, it seems overused and bland at first, but it's quite the opposite. The message conveyed in the film is meaningful and empowering. The acting can also feel unconvincing at times, but the film's message really makes up for it. Even though there's a lot of Hollywood romantic cliches found in the film, there are moments in the film that are genuinely funny and comical. My favorite part is the separate but connected stories of the three women. As the story progresses, they grow closer and find themselves relating to one another and their disappointments with romance. Americanish teaches women that it is never too late to find love and that being a woman can mean whatever you want it to mean, whether that's becoming a successful businesswoman, a doctor, or a loving wife. Parents should be aware that the film contains implied sex, use of adult language, and references to sexism and racism. I rate Americanish 5 out of 5 stars and recommend it for ages 13 to 18 plus adults. This film can be viewed now at select festivals. Signing off, this is Abigail Liu reporting for Kids First. Catch you next time.
This is America, a land of dreams.